You just found out that you're pregnant. Yay! And you're starting to register. Hopefully over on my favorite site ever, Babylist, because it's the only place to register on the internet. Now, you've gotten a lot of the big ones, right? You got your crib, you got your stroller, and if you don't have your stroller yet, we're actually not going to touch that right now. Go over to Babylist. They have a lot of good resources. But now you're starting to think about your diaper bag. Now, your diaper bag is actually a pretty big deal. And for a couple reasons. One, diaper bags are actually pretty expensive. So you want to make sure that you're spending your cash on something you're going to use and that you actually like and that works with your life. And the other thing about a diaper bag is that you are going to use it all the time for like the next year or two. You're going to be taking it every day with you. So you want to make sure that you've got one that you really, really like. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to talk about, should you get a fancy diaper bag? Should you get a diaper bag? Or should you go straight into it and get yourself a backpack? So the first bag that we're going to talk about is the fancy diaper bag. Now, when I first got pregnant with Alice, I spent hours and hours and hours looking on the internet for a diaper bag that didn't look like a diaper bag. Because I really think that as a first-time mom, you're going from like being this cool single lady, right? And the last thing you want is to then be like wearing a diaper bag. So I found, and I mean, they're everywhere, these Timby and Leslie bags, which I think are gorgeous. Like, look at this. It looks like a bag. It looks like an enormous purse. Like, why did I get the biggest one? I don't know, because, you know, obviously I was gonna carry around 45 pairs of socks for my daughter. But they have lots of other ones on there that are not this big, that are a more reasonable size. But I got this one because I love the color and, you know, I wanted to be able to carry around a whole lot of stuff. Now, the great thing about these bags are, I think the biggest thing is that it's a great transition piece. So, you know, like I was saying, you're going to go from being a single lady wearing your cute shoes and all that kind of stuff, and then you just throw in this diaper bag, and like you're walking along, you know, I still look cute, look at me, I still got it going, okay? Now, I would say the one thing about this diaper bag is, and it's probably because it is so enormous, is that it does kind of become a bit of the Bermuda Triangle. Like, things just get absolutely lost in here. So, you know, you're searching for your wet wipes and you're like, oh, there's that banana from 3 weeks ago. Okay, so that would be the one thing about this bag, is that it really is huge. And I mean, the only other thing about it is that I don't know if I would have this with two kids. One, you can probably get away with it, but the thing is, when it's on your shoulder, there is the possibility of decapitation. Because you have your kid, right? You have your groceries, you're walking along, and oh my gosh. Now, I would never do that because that's not the kind of mom that I am. But I have heard rumors that you could possibly decapitate your child. The thing that is awesome about this bag, and I think this is on all Timmy and Leslie bags, is that they have these great, great stroller hooks. So basically what you do is you can just hook it up to the bar of your stroller, and then, you know, it just hangs there. Super easy. It still is really hard to find things in it, but, you know, it looks good. It's easy to use. I mean, I think if you're newly pregnant, like, this is the way to go. Because I don't know. What do you guys think? I think I might even carry this now, you know? Okay. So that's your fancy diaper bag. Next, we're going to talk about the diaper bag. Now, the nice thing about a true diaper bag is that it is actually a diaper bag. Now, the Timmy and Leslie is gorgeous and it's, you know, it's beautiful and goes with all of your clothes. But this one, it's very utilitarian, right? Like, look at this. These are for your bottles. It's very clear. We have in here this nice pocket in the back. I mean, this is a diaper bag. Like, you're not gonna lose stuff in here. Well, I mean, you might lose bananas, but I'm starting to think that maybe that's more of an issue that I have than any fall of the diaper bag. The other nice thing about these diaper bags are that it's good for both the mom and the dad, or, you know, dads out there too. So, because my poor husband carried around this bag, the fancy diaper bag, he's been carrying around for a year, 2 years. And this one is nice because, you know, you can just put everything in it. Either of you can use it. It's perfect. This brand is actually called Diaper Dude, which is a really popular brand. A lot of the dads like it. It's also nice because look at this. Dun-dun-dun-dun! How handy is that? Now I'm hands-free, I can get the children. I mean, this is fantastic, right? Sits on your hip. I do have to say, and it's pretty comfortable, you know, throughout the course of the day. It's pretty handy. The one thing it doesn't do is it doesn't go on the stroller, so you'd have to shove it below or that kind of thing. But, you know, I think this is nice. You know, if you have a guy who's going to be carrying the diaper bag a lot, or you have, you know, a sporty gal who's not super comfortable with her gorgeous leather bag, then I think that this diaper bag is a fantastic option. Now, we're going to get into we're going deep, you guys. Now we're going to go into the backpack. Now here's the thing, you guys, if you're having your second kid or your third or your fourth or whatever, I mean, just skip the whole diaper bag thing, and I'm sorry, you just need to go straight to the backpack, okay? It's just how it is. Because the thing about a backpack is, if I put this on, look, I can do what I need to do. You know what I mean? Like, I can move the way I need to move, and the nice thing about a backpack too is it's actually kind of the perfect size. Like, you can fit a good amount of wipes and a couple toys and some bananas in the bottom, and it's perfect. And this one is actually quite hip, okay? That's what I've been told here in San Francisco. It's by Herschel, and I mean, a lot of little hipster kids are carrying this around, so I think I'm okay on that one. But, and it's, I mean, look how cute that is on the inside, right? That's why I bought it, because it has the red stripes. But it's nice because it has the pocket there, it has the pocket here. I mean, you know, it's a good size, it's easy to throw on. The con with the backpack is that you are wearing a backpack. Okay, so I don't know, there's not a lot you can do about the fact that you're wearing a backpack. But having said that, if, you know, you're walking around and you got 2-3 kids with you, everyone, it's probably pretty clear to most people that you're a mom. So, I don't know, at that point, I don't think you should, like, give up, but maybe you just really embrace the fact that you are wearing a backpack because you're a mom. One more piece of advice. So, if you're, you know, you're a new mom, you're trying to figure this whole thing out, and what you could do is you could buy, like, a backpack for when you go on the playground and that kind of stuff, and then maybe you get yourself a fancy bag for when you go out with the girls and that kind of stuff. And what you can do is you can buy one of these really cool sugar snap accessory packs. I think they're great because what they do is you can put your stuff in here. So like this one is, you know, like fun stuff for the kids. You can put a bottle, you have wet wipes, you know, you get all of your stuff. You put them in these and then you just have to transfer this between bags. Brilliant! You know, there we go, look at that. So now it's in there and then I'm gonna, you know, yeah, you guys know how it works. So, I think that these are a really, really good transition piece either way, because it's nice to kind of be organized, and then maybe, I can't believe I'm gonna say this, but maybe then you too won't find yourself with dead bananas in the bottom of your bag, you know what I'm saying? So, sugar snap accessories, love them. So I just wanna thank all of you for watching. This has been so much fun. Let me know in the comments what you decide, because I'm really interested to know which way you guys decide to go. But for now, I'm Kara, and this was One Mom's Opinion.